Being logged in as learner number 3, you will see the assignment sent from the teacher, and we click the edit button, we're able to attach our assignment. Click the OK button, so the attachment is the file. We can put in a comment and press the OK button. Being logged in as a teacher, you'll see we have the assignment returned from learner 3, and if we click the edit, the teacher can download the assignment, correct it, and if the teacher believes this is a good assignment, he can approve it by clicking the approve button, or return it to the student if he wants another go. He can even put in a comment like this and click the approve button. Now learner 3 has completed this assignment and is notified by this. We can even put in a grading for this assignment, and let's give this learner 3 A- and press the OK button. Going to the gradebook, we will see that learner 3 had just received an A-.